Esophageal perforation and leaks can occur when your child's esophagus is injured. At Boston Children's, we offer a non-surgical endoscopic procedure called endoscopic vacuum-assisted closure, or EVAC. This can help avoid open surgery and help allow the esophagus to heal. EVAC uses negative air pressure, also called vacuum suction, to help holes and leaks heal faster. First, your child's doctor will give your child general anesthesia to help them sleep. The doctor then places a special medical tube in your child's nostrils attached to a small medical sponge. Then, using a thin, flexible tube called an endoscope, they insert the sponge into the esophagus and place it across the affected area. They then deliver negative air pressure through the tube. If your child already has a G-tube in their stomach, the EVAC tubing can exit the body from there, avoiding the need for any tubes placed through the nose. The doctor will leave this sponge in place on suction for 4 to 7 days and then remove it with an endoscopy procedure to assess the esophageal injury. If the area is healed, they will remove the sponge. As long as the sponge is in place, your child will need to remain in the hospital and will rely on a feeding tube or IV for their nutrition. EVAC suctions out secretions and saliva to prevent infection in the injured area, helps drain fluid, promotes blood flow, and allows the perforation to heal more quickly than other treatments. Boston Children's was the first pediatric institution to study EVAC in children, and we continue to do research in this area. Our clinicians have extensive experience with EVAC, and having EVAC available as a treatment option has revolutionized our ability to safely treat even the most complicated esophageal strictures endoscopically. We offer this procedure through our Esophageal and Airway Treatment Center.